Here's Schröder, turns a corner, guarded by Sexton. Barnes with a three, and he rattles it in. Scotty Barnes knocks it down from Dresden.
And that time he addressed the Utah Jazz with that three ball.
Kelly Olynyk, the Canadian, finds Markkanen, and Markkanen is back, and he slams it home.
Just passing the basketball. And Lauri Markkanen, he's just something.
Better than 22 points.
And when I say a hooper, he is a hooper. Bona fide.
Scotty Barnes, he's a hooper.
No doubt about it.
John Collins said he's happy to be out of Atlanta. Now with the Jazz. Well, he did. Here's Markkanen, corner three, and that's good. And Markkanen is very comfortable.
Season, of course, you hear the whispers and things like that about Scotty needing to improve his shot, but not as much as it was the years before, and it's just coming naturally. As you see, Markkanen, we talked about how he can score from the outside. And
now he's got seven. Barnes, he's got eight. Barnes, corner three, he's got 11. Scotty, three, is in the house. Last night, Scotty with 12.7 rebounds, eight assists, seven of his 11 attempts were three-point attempts. Siakam, 7-41 to go in the first.
Old-school post-up pass.
And Sexton's shot doesn't go. Poeltl with the rebound. Sends it to Dennis Schröder. Raptors got off to a great start. Oh, there's Scotty B. He's got 13 here in the opening quarter. But 48 minutes.
40, but the same, you need that energy. The focus is there starting out. But that's the challenge.
That's a challenge as well. Garden Lowry out there. Scouting report.
There's a Chua. Schröder. Jumper, that's good. Explain to our fans an Iverson cut.
And being able to move without the basketball. You see him already with a pin down, and constantly he moves. So Scotty can't be the help guy so much because he has a different matchup today.
You get that defense to break down.
And today's game as well, Matt, you see Utah doing the exact same thing.
Yep.
The size isn't there.
Abaji checks in out of Kansas in his second year. And batted in by Markkanen. Change up of the shoes.
Those are some colorful shoes he got for this Christmas holiday.
And Markkanen, 16 points now.
3-point line. And right here, just off the curl. And that's one of the challenges I was explaining before. That's your house. You got to keep him out the house. Got to be physical.
But an opportunity to not travel on Christmas Day or play, for that matter. It's kind of nice for everyone. Here's Pascal, guarded by Collins. Flips it over now to Schröder from the foul line. Jumper good. 13-point lead. And he finished the first half with 24. 10 of 14 from the field. Jazz open up with possession of the basketball, and they go right to Markkanen, and he's got 18.
And that was a little man. He just gave the shoulder to push Sexton right out the way.
Dunn nearly traveled. He turns it over, and that's going to be a take foul. He's got seven assists, 5 points, and four rebounds here. Here's Schröder. Poeltl rolling. Great dish. And Siakam, he's got 11. With this lead here, 77-62. They put up 34 in the first, 37 in the second, and the three-pointer.
Corner going to be wide open.
OG flying in. It rolls around and falls through the net.
It's like a train. Schröder keeping his head up right there. Kelly Olynyk being in the spot. Couldn't do much with a.
On the floor with Achiuwa, Flynn, Gary, and Scotty. Dunn with a basketball looking for Markkanen up top. And 5-0 run to begin this fourth.
And you see over top, presses Achiuwa in no man's land. You're guarding Kessler.
Schröder attacks. Short. Unable to come away with it. Out on the run. Abaji throws it down.
Yeah. We got our two studs on the bench. Got to get them up and back in the game. So that's the coaches
battling for it. Dunn takes it away. Utah's only led once, 8-7. Markkanen, largest lead of the game for the Jazz. Siakam with OG. Schröder and Boucher from the elbow. Tied once again. And rookie Dante George still not back yet. He's been productive. Here's Markkanen, clock down, battling. Bucket is good, 27 now. Jazz by two. Raptors are just 3 for 13 here in this fourth. Markkanen, the three. What a fourth quarter. Markkanen steals it right off of the inbounds. Raptors are going to fall after leading by 17 as Schröder connects from three. 10 seconds to go.